Dressing like a celebrity in Disney World, Olivia Rodrigo edition.
I may not have gotten tickets to Olivia Rodrigo's concert, but I have one thing she doesn't have. Disney World annual pass.
Every time I see celebs in Disney World, they keep it super simple, which I do too. I'm very low-key all the time. Liv wore a simple black tank, so I threw on this black bodysuit and could no longer tell the difference between us. Liv wore denim shorts, so I wore denim shorts, but let me keep it real with you. I'm more of a bike shorts kind of girl in the parks. I want to be comfy and unrestrained so I can do this. She was so right. It is brutal out here. Was she wearing sunglasses that cost more than my AP? I don't know, but I do always know I'll be balling on a budget in Disney World, so I wore this similar pair. Despite my mini ears collection, I somehow did not own the most classic, most simple pair of ears, so I picked them up, threw them on my head, and got a Mickey pretzel to recreate the pic. By the way, if she ever watched All Ears, she'd know that the cream cheese pretzel or the pepper jack pretzel is really where it's at. I saluted to Liberty Square because I too am a perfect all-American. Wait a minute, this is a family show. I can't say that word. Those ex-Disney Channel stars, what can you do?
Follow along with us on All Ears Net for more Disney tips.